Hello children, this is YouTube's latest question paper 2020 and grade 5, block 5 and 6, date 2010-2020, marks 10, right? So answer the following given questions on your own in A4 size paper only. So in A4 size paper only, you must write all these questions. Please don't write in classwork or in activity book or in any other paper. Please buy A4 size papers and complete all answers. You must write question and answer neatly and correctly in A4 size paper. Right? I'm reading questions for you. Please go through it. Question number one. What is a fracture and what first aid step should we follow? Second one. Question number two. How does tying a pressure bandage and tying a splint help for snake bite? Right? Third one is an experiment, and aim for experiment is time for germination, and here it goes. Place the 5 different kinds of seeds on moist cotton. Provide all factors necessary for germination, and by keeping all conditions similar for all seeds, write whether all seeds will germinate and how much time will each seed take to germinate. Write this experiment by following given steps. Aim, material, procedure, prediction, observation and conclusion. Right? Now question number 4. What is first aid? Why is it important? Right? And question number 5. Why do we put the burn part under cool running water for at least 10 minutes? Right? Now go to question number 6. Neatly draw the diagram of different stages of germination and write the order of steps. So what you have to do over here, please draw the given diagram with pencil. Sharpen your pencil. Draw the diagram neatly and label it parts. After labeling the parts, write the order of steps also like a notes very neatly. Okay. Now go to 7th one. What was done to help the person who has fainted? What steps should we follow? Right, children? Please do the given work neatly, correctly in A4 size paper. Thank you.